This is Kris. I'm going to show you something that annoys me. Whenever I plug my iPhone in to charge it, this little AutoPlay option pops up, and I frequently plug my iPhone in multiple times a day, so this annoys me. So if you go to view the AutoPlay options and you scroll down, you find the iPhone. You can say take no action and save, and apparently it will no longer do this. It will no longer pop up.